So what is biochar? Well, simply put, biochar is really nothing more than charcoal produced for mixing into soil as a soil amendment. So what benefits does it provide as a soil amendment? Well, it provides two key elements, and if you understand these two key elements, you'll really understand the big picture with biochar. Number one, biochar is more stable than any other soil amendment known to mankind. And there's a reason for that. The inherent nature of biochar is that it's mostly carbon, and it by the way that it's made and as a result of its attributes, it has a capability of surviving in the soil for hundreds or even possibly thousands of years. So as compared to any other type of organic matter, this clearly is a far more superior soil amendment. One other benefit to it is that it also has, under this key element, is that it's able to absorb a lot of water. Because of all of its micropores in it, it's able to absorb so much water that even during a drought condition, soils with biochar in the right percentage will actually hold water and will actually be able to help plants and vegetables to withstand more difficult dry periods. Number two, biochar provides nutrient availability that fertilizers or other soil amendments can't. Well, how does it deliver nutrient availability? Biochar in and of itself has no real nutrient effect. Biochar really does nothing more than provide a housing for all of the beneficial nutrients and the different microbes that are in the soil when inoculated with compost appropriately. And what that allows it to do is house all these different microbes and fungi and help it to create an ecosystem that really no other soil amendments can provide. So as a result, for example, Michigan Tech had stated in doing a experiment with biochar, quote, they state that soil with biochar and fertilizer indeed is 880% more productive than soil with only fertilizer. So there are many other studies out there that supports what biochar can provide for you and your farming aspirations or your backyard garden. But feel free to look it up yourself. There's a lot of good articles on YouTube, and you can see for yourself the benefits with biochar versus other soil amendments. So basically, in a nutshell, because of its superiority and stability and unmatched nutrient availability, biochar is fundamentally more effective than any other known organic soil amendment out there. In the future, we're going to have more videos that will explain more about what biochar is and how you can use it for your garden and for your farming.